Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Throwing on second down, Jackson. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Jackson dumping it off for Johnson. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. They get 14 on that one. That's good for a Baltimore first down. First down now, but the clock continues to move. This one complete to Jordan Reed. And all the way in for a Ravens touchdown. Jordan Reed, 46 yards. And the Ravens have retaken the lead. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line.
Get ready, get ready, get ready.
Philadelphia getting set to take the field. There was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. And it's a short one here, complete to his tight end. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes, nowhere to escape, and he goes down. In that time for the sack, say hello to Chandler Jones.
Well, they had the right down and the definite distance to take a shot downfield, but it didn't work out the way that they had envisioned.
No, that's a situation where if you take a sack close to the line of scrimmage, it's not that bad, but a loss like that, you can't take a sack there.
Yeah, absolutely. The one thing you cannot do, they did.
Keep 15, keep 15.
Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to leave them with a fourth down.
That's a really good job right there. Just kept stringing that play out, pushing further and further towards the sideline. Really good fundamentals by that defense.
He was trying to put his foot in the ground and turn up field. He just couldn't.
No, they really had a picket fence in front of him. No room to find to get upfield.
Now they go for it on fourth down, but that pass is knocked away and incomplete. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 on their side of midfield at the 47. Screen play, Johnson. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two. That pass play wound up for negative yardage. So here's second and 11. Jackson. And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And okay, so much for our halftime break. Apparently we're going to get right back to it. The Ravens ready to receive it, and they've got the lead as well as we resume play in the second half. That'll be taken in the end zone, and no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. They have the lead now. They'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had the ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace, because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
That one good for 26 and a first down. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 45-yard line. A first down carry here for Johnson. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss loss of two. And that'll make it second and 12. On second and 12, Jackson looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Holt, and he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles' 34-yard line.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
So 5 yards there as one of the big guys up front moved.
And in a 4-3 front, you got the two defensive tackles right near the football. I know there's a lot of movement around there, but they're always taught to have one eye on the football. Apparently, that didn't happen.
Following the penalty, it's Johnson. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 12 yards to pick up there. Good for a Raven first.
Sometimes with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter, no time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. On second down, it's Johnson, and not even back to the line of scrimmage this time as they're on him quickly once more. Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down. From the gun, Jackson. Got an open man, it's Valdez-Scantling. And he'll be brought down shy of the first down marker at the 11. That was the eighth play of the drive, so a somewhat fitting pickup of 8 yards.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. Well, looking at it from a defensive perspective, that keeps the deficit very, very manageable. You know, all things considered, not a bad job on the defensive side.
I would say that you've pointed out something pretty good right there, and that is you actually have both sides happy with that exchange. You know, happy in quotes, of course. One team, hey, we've kept it.
Touchdown, Philadelphia! He returns the kickoff at even 90 yards, and the Eagles have retaken the lead. Such an electric play, so much fun to watch, and you need a lot of guys in sync for that to be successful, don't you?
Without a doubt. That's teamwork, to be able to put it all together. But that play is really probably the most exciting 10 seconds in football.
And so it was a little bit of a shorter kick. He caught it at the 10, and he was able to take off, go the rest of the way, 90 yards to the other end zone for the kick return touchdown. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They'll try to get the offense going with Johnson. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues. They have the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. And welcome back. We are in the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. Looking to throw on second down. Jackson, and they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
Single.
Throwing on first down, it's Jackson sliding out of the pocket, and he's going to keep it here. Nothing open downfield, he keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Everyone in this stadium knows Jackson can do that as well as any QB in the league. They talked about limiting some of his running this year, especially the design runs, but he's still going to scramble when he feels he has green in front of him. Quarterbacks last year, 695 yards rushing, and keep in mind, 80% of those came in the seven-game stretch when he was named starter late in the season. It's a gain of 34. 3 points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. They come up on a first and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone.
That's over 40 yards. Come on. With those last two plays. First down now, but that clock rolling. He'll look to throw. And this is caught. And that could seal it. It's a touchdown.
Wow. I know it's a never say never situation. But to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish.
It took them an extra look, but they found out. And now it's blocked. Picked up by the offense. This is a live ball.
We're going to shut you down. We're going to shut you down.
Following the botch PAT, they're set to kick this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And last time they were very
touchdown.
And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Chandler Jones in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. To throw is Mahomes. This will be caught by Brown. Still going. And all the way to the opposite 48. A big change in field position there. That's 40 yards on the catch and run.
At least.
So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Mahomes firing complete. A big pickup there. First down, 18 yards. And two big plays, one after the other. Now all of a sudden, they're on the march.
Gotta feel good about what they've just gotten done. And now feel really good about what's in front of them.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. The Pro Bowler Odell Beckham, the intended receiver. And now it's second down. They'll look to throw. Man open left side is Brown.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this touch.
Taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
Come on, come on. Come on.
To the end zone, but it's incomplete. Antonio Brown, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Back to throw. And they've got the hookup. This is Olsen. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. That will go as a pickup of 7 on the 7th play of the drive. Back to throw. And they'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Greg Olsen with time running out. And they have taken the lead here in the final minute.
How many people watching this one right here, Geek?
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. Pushing tacklers aside. And a fake attempt here not going to work. Got a little yardage, but not enough to get to the goal line.
Okay, they went for the fake off of the extra point attempt. It's a long way to go, and they didn't get there. Didn't get it completed successfully. Did someone dare them to do that? Did someone double dog dare him to do that?
I was gonna ask, maybe they saw something on film, but do you see something on film with those to try something from the 15 on a PAT? I don't know.
The only thing they needed to see on film there was a snap, a hole, and someone kicking the ball through the post.
Now Jackson. And he's gonna have to eat this one as down he goes. A costly sack. They'll have to use a timeout here. And barring a defensive penalty, they'll be looking at one final play. He's back to throw. Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in.
Let's go, fellas.
And we will get a timeout with two ticks left. One last shot for Jackson. And oh,
y'all, I saw...
Touchdown! Jordan Reed finding the end zone on the game's final.